find any high-risk scary. Because who cares about the Russians? No, it is the blacks who are dangerous. Everybody fears the blacks. So, let me tell you about the latest shit.
Nice folks, the but they kept giving me camp
round
the whole evening.
Feel it?
Hunter didn't do anything about it either. He knew I was uncomfortable, but he didn't say anything
work?
To me home during or after.
I hired a consultant.
Well, I only lasted another week with
really
that.
Don't
I know it's
care. One thing.
The guy cares.
I went to the drugstore, I got like 5 bags of chips, all kinds. Thought about getting the plantain chips like normal, but I just couldn't handle having another fucking plantain chip. I needed that salty. Anyway, I've eaten 2 of the bags so far, I feel like crap.
Yes, I know. Yes. Well, wait.
Right.
What? Linda. I know, white man. I'm telling you, our
he can't come over anymore. It's harsh, but we have to be first. I don't even like saying
if you hadn't left early like a loser,
zero.
You would have seen me
We've
drop some lines from Macbeth.
We just need the damn funding to prove
it. Must have been pissing David off with
so
my shit face. Because he was going to leave and I told him I'd cut back on the drinking.
It'll work.
I love him. He's family. This isn't easy for me, but no fucking way.
Yes.
To watch us. It's to keep an eye on us. You know, they just want to make sure that we're all walking in line like a bunch of sheep. So this new restaurant opened up in SF, and they're serving poutine, and it's so bad. I mean, it's just fucking bullshit. I've had the real thing, and it's not that.
The homeless, the landlord, fast one. They have 4 people sharing that place, just under $5,000. That one is a 3-bedroom. The one you're thinking of is a studio. My manager said her brother is paying $14,000 a month for his home. Crazy. Not all programmers are rolling.
So they're putting up all this surveillance equipment all over the city. They say it's for security, but I think we know that. It's to watch.
That is totally whack.
old jazz playing and people chatting, right? They were probably dancing around because their feet were scuffing around. Her mom went to check in the morning.
I speak better English than most of those idiots. They don't understand me. Well, I don't understand them. Fuck them.
No? No. Ew.
Say yes, right? He brought up marriage a bunch of times, and he was never turned off by the idea.
Like fucking smokestacks blowing those big clouds out of their dumb faces. I don't care if it's healthier than cigarettes. Everybody's walking around sucking robot dicks. Why are you so quiet about it all of a sudden?
Drugstore, I got like 5 bags of chips, all kinds. I thought about getting the plantain chips like normal, but I just couldn't handle having another fucking plantain chip. I needed that salty fix. Anyway, I've eaten 2 of the bags so far. I love it.
Well, you should join me sometime. The first couple of times, it was tough to put the phone away. I'd be reading the same paragraph over and over, thinking about the group thread on invite. Well, it's like exercise. You have to.
Fine weather we are having.
Doing?
Hello.
Hey, what's up? I decided to move to Oakland. I cannot stand the scene downtown. The hypocritical bourgeois vibe makes me sick. All the wealth and douchebaggery mingled with abject poverty. I found some junkie shooting up outside some tech firm. That says it all, doesn't it?
Welcome to the Nudle campus.
You don't say.
This will be painless, I assure you.
A lot of nights, that's just when the fun starts getting.
I was not able to complete the scan.
I don't like going to after parties. I feel like a junkie getting wasted in someone's house. I hit the bar to drink at a bar, you know?
Even after I shoot his teeth and his mouth filled with blood, he still says,
please allow me to scan it.
Have to leave the room.